This is the structure of singleton pattern. We will see how this is implemented in Python source. Here is the class singleton. It has class variable instance initialized with none, and here is the class method instance. Inside this, it checks the value of class variable instance. If it is none, then it creates the singleton instance object and assigns it to class variable instance, and then it returns the class variable instance value. Here is the constructor of singleton. Inside this, it checks if the value of instance variable is not equal to none, then it raises the value error exception. And here is the method setData with parameter none. Inside this, it sets the instance variable data with parameter num. And here is the method getData. Inside this, it returns the instance variable data value. Okay, we will see how this class and methods are used. So here we are calling the method instance of singleton. So it comes here, it checks. So this condition is met. So here it is creating singleton instance object and it is assigning to class instance variable. And then it is returning that instance. And here it is calling the method setData on the returned instance. So here parameter num is 10 and the instance variable data is set with the value 10. And here we are calling the method instance. So again it will come here. This time this condition is not true, so it just returns the instance which is pointing to the singleton instance object which was created earlier when the method was called here. So it gets the return instance object and it calls the method getData on the returned instance object. So it comes here and it returns the instance variable data value. So here we have just explained how the singleton pattern will be implemented in Python source. This may not be the perfect solution, but it shows how the intent of the pattern can be achieved. There are a lot of discussion that there is already module. If we have functions and variables in the module, then the singleton pattern is achieved in that way itself. So we don't require singleton pattern in Python. Similarly, there is another Borg pattern which achieves the same, which is the intent specified in singleton, but that's a different pattern. So that two things also can be used, as I told, module and Borg design pattern, to achieve the intent of the singleton pattern. Okay, we will run this program and we will see the output. So we can see here we are calling the method setData. So here the number 10 is set to instance variable data, and when the method getData is called, it gets the data 10 and here it is displayed, data is 10.